Unit 19. Word List. Alive. If someone or something is alive, they are not dead.
My grandparents are still alive, even though they are over 90.
Bone. A bone is a hard part of the body.
I brought home a nice bone for my dog.
Bother. To bother is to make the effort to do something.
No one bothered to wash the dishes today.
Captain. A captain is the person who leads a ship or airplane.
The captain sailed his ship to Australia.
Conclusion. The conclusion of something is the final part of it.
At the conclusion of the race, the spectators cheered for the winner.
Doubt. Doubt is a feeling of not being sure.
I have doubt that the story is true.
Explore. To explore is to look for new places.
He wants to explore the world and see new things.
Foreign. If something is foreign, it is from a different country.
Mexican food is a popular foreign food.
Glad. If you are glad, you are happy.
I am glad you came to my party.
However. However means despite or not being influenced by something.
She is a great cook. However, she never had professional lessons.
Injustice. Injustice is a lack of fairness or justice.
Putting an innocent person in jail is an act of injustice.
International. If something is international, it involves more than one country.
The United Nations is a powerful international organization.
Lawyer. A lawyer works with the law and represents people in court.
The lawyer left the courthouse after the judge made her decision.
Mention. To mention something is to talk about it.
The doctors mentioned the problems that the patient was having.
Policy. A policy is a rule.
He told us that his policy was to put customers first.
Social. If something is social, it is about many people in a community.
People should come together and fix the world's social problems.
Speech. A speech is something said to a group of people.
She gave a speech to the class.
Staff. A staff is a group of people working together in a company.
My dad has a staff of 4 people to help him at the office.
Toward. If you go toward something, you go closer to it.
Santa walked toward my house with a special tree.
Wood. Wood is the thing that trees are made of.
I put the pieces of wood in a pile. Shipwrecked. Simon Yates was a lawyer. He helped many people. However, he was not a nice man. His policy was to help only rich people. He didn't bother about social injustice. He made a lot of money, but many people didn't like him. Even people on his staff didn't like him. They wanted bad things to happen to him. In fact, they were glad when he got into trouble. Simon had a very bad day. He did many things wrong and lost his job. Soon, he didn't have any money. His wife, Mrs. Yates, began to have doubts about him. Simon wanted to start a new life. He planned to leave the country. He mentioned his plan to the captain of a ship. The captain was exploring the world. The captain felt bad for Simon and said, "I will take you to foreign countries." They left the next day. Near the conclusion of their international trip, the weather turned bad. A wave pushed Simon off the boat, but he was alive. He swam toward an island. After a long time, he got there. At first, he was upset. He was lost and alone. I'll never go home again, he thought. He had a lot of problems, but he survived. He built a house in a tree. He lived on a diet of fish. He made tools from wood and bones. He made a cup to drink rainwater. Slowly, he learned to be happy on the island. He swam every day. He had trouble sometimes, but he always found a way to fix the problem. Life was simple. He liked it. Finally, people on a ship saw Simon on the island. They wanted to take him home. But Simon was happy. He gave them a long speech about life. He said he wanted to stay. He liked his new simple life more than his old life.